I studied at the Sorbonne, doctored in mathematics, I could